peeps, it's Jess Seldrick Peek, and today we're going to something I'm really excited about. We're in the U District, and we're going to talk to Lois Coe, owner of Sweet Alchemy. I'm super excited about this one because it's probably one of the most interesting examples of just ice cream awesomeness in Seattle. Basically, she went from being the owner of a Haagen-Dazs, which you might remember if you're local, to completely revitalizing it and revamping it as Sweet Alchemy a little over a year ago. So we've gone from conventional mainstream ice cream to the awesomest sprinkles I've seen in all of Seattle. So I'm super excited. It's gonna be geeky. It's gonna be awesome. Let's do this.
This is a small local creamery that makes sole product we make is ice cream, and everything is made on site. All the sauces, all the mixes, everything is done here, and we try to source locally as possible and organic, and then the great best stuff. So that's the order we prioritize our ice cream and flavor.
What do you wish you could have told yourself when you were starting out for the switch from Haagen-Dazs to the Alchemy?
It's much harder. There's a lot more hours because if we run out of certain ice cream, then I need to be here at 4 a.m. eating ice cream to be able to sell it around 1 p.m. that day. So I'll be dragging my daughter around a lot more than she ever wanted us to be. I would tell something to my daughter.
No.
But mostly it's so much more rewarding.
Cool.
Yeah. And that's what I was telling myself. It's hard. It's harder.
Oh, yeah.
Takes so much more hours, you're gonna sleep a lot less and have erratic schedules, but it is so much more worth it.
So what's next for Sweet Alchemy?
So for Sweet Alchemy, what's next is I really want to bring our products to you so that you don't always have to come to us to get everything on the deliciousness that we are creating here. So we are trying to market. We're going on delivery services. Right now, Uber and Amazon Marketplace. And we are also trying to launch health catering. So be sure to watch out for that.
I'm excited because that means more Sundays for me.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready for that. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, now we need to eat some ice cream.
Yes.
So let's do this. First, we're going to start off with our amazing chewy brownie. And we need our dark side chocolate ice cream. As well as our strawberry. Okay, so it's just going to go in there like that.
All good.
And some of our cookie dough, which is a secret topping. You can always ask for cookie dough, but since we don't keep them on countertop, we keep them frozen. You have to ask for it, and we will get it for you. Let's put a crumbled up chewy chocolate chip cookie in there. So it takes us 4 days to make our chocolate chip cookies.
What?
Yeah, we make the dough, refrigerate it overnight, we portion it out, freeze it overnight, and then we bake them. Okay, 3 days.
Nice.
Yeah. And let's get some fresh strawberries in there. Gigantic strawberry. Put that on right there. And no sundae is complete without whipped cream. And to top it off, let's do a darker chocolate for our hot fudge and brown rice syrup instead of corn syrup, which makes all the difference.
Cool. So what sundae is this?
Jess's sundae. Okay.
My sundae.
Thank you.
Okay. Now to get some. Is the Jess Sundae, which is a custom. We've got dark side, we've got strawberry, we've got whipped cream, we've got sprinkles, we've got more cookies. We've got a brownie under here. We've got everything. There's even the secret sugar cookie topping. Let's dig in.
What?
This is so good. Like, I've been letting it melt a bit, so it's just the perfect level of soupiness. So you got the brown sugar notes from the cookies, you got the sugar cookie notes, you got strawberry, you got chocolate. This is what you should have on a date. I admit I'm slowing down now, because this is still a lot, but it's really good. It's a really milky ice cream for the strawberry. Kind of reminds me of eating pokey, but nice pokey, like fancy pokey. Pokey you take out with friends. But it's basically eating a chocolate-covered strawberry sugar cookie. You should get this. I'll put the ingredients down below if you want to make your own, since this technically isn't an item on the menu. They just made me stuff. Yeah. Not gonna lie, been defeated by ice cream. This should surprise no one, because I'm easily defeated by ice cream. Also, it's like fairly noon and I haven't had a real lunch yet, so this is lunch so far. Go Jess! This has been amazing. I did not have to hear what I heard. That was so cool. Elaine, perfect. Lois is having the best time here, and this team is super amazing. Hopefully we'll get to see more of them, and you all need to go get your own version of your own Sunday. So, till next time, I'm Jess Salzer-Peak, hoping you get to go out and eat all the things. I will.